Narrated by Anas. Some goods came to Allah's apostle from Bahrain. The prophet, peace be upon him, ordered the people to spread them in the mosque. It was the biggest amount of goods Allah's apostle had ever received. He left for prayer and did not even look at it. After finishing the prayer, he sat by those goods and gave from those to everybody he saw. Al-Abbas came to him and said, "Oh Allah's apostle, give me something too, because I gave ransom for myself and Akil." Allah's apostle told him to take. So he stuffed his garment with it and tried to carry it away, but he failed to do so. He said, "Oh Allah's apostle, order someone to help me in lifting it." The prophet refused. He then said to the prophet, "Will you please help me to lift it?" Allah's apostle refused. Then Al-Abbas threw some of it and tried to lift it, but failed. He again said, "Oh Allah's apostle, order someone to help me to lift it." He refused. Al-Abbas then said to the prophet, "Will you please help me to lift it?" He again refused. Then Al-Abbas threw some of it and lifted it on his shoulders and went away. Allah's apostle kept on watching him till he disappeared from his sight and was astonished at his greediness. Allah's apostle did not get up till the last coin was distributed.